local to cross over to one track at Trent. He's due out in about 5 minutes, so I'm going to move him first, then I'll give you the signal at Trent, over.
Okay, Roger.
Side looks intact, but it's on two track side. Caesar to Lansdale from 573, sub to 1F.
UFOs. 9.7, speed 3.0, no defect. Repeat, no defect. Total axle 3.86, detector out.
Yeah, one was it 277 took out part of that walkway over there. I just missed him by about 10 minutes. And then, of course, he screwed up the works for a while.
Yeah, K-277's sitting down right along the river right now. They're like, one of the 100 trains is sitting down out of Philly. They're putting power on it.
Thank you. seven passengers to Philadelphia. 39. And Bourbon Station at 132. This train is approximately 40 minutes behind schedule due to equipment problems.
Amtrak, they go a lot faster.